No, I was not here, and then I apparently was muted. Oh, everybody is on Discord?
Roger. Yeah. Roger's on Discord as well.
So, Jammer, any pro tips?
Yes, make teleport defense.
It's not gonna prevent us teleporting, but it's gonna prevent us leaving early with teleport. And also, you have the shield already, but it's turned off. You can turn it on when you have enough.
Yeah, I noticed and I lost all my energy.
I think it's a better way than making you capture it.
Yeah, I agree.
So if I make my anti-boss turret move slowly to the front, in about 10 minutes I think it will be in range to shoot at entropy space.
Good strategy.
Move the anti-boss turret? What?
Yeah, it's actually a mobile unit, but its stats are extremely slow. So it's not a building.
You call that mobile?
Fair enough. I wanted it to be able to turn easily, so it turns quickly, relatively quickly, like a normal unit, but it's almost... it's really slow to move, so... it would have been a pain to program it to turn like that if it were a building.
So Jammer died the last time we played, I think, right? With him, player 7? And you could continue playing?
You mean the ACU?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shouldn't be an issue anymore. I need the 500 and it... no, I don't. Sorry, false alarm. Okay, this is killing me. How are we able to see them? What's detecting them? I don't get it.
What?
They disappear a little bit later.
Yeah, also why? I mean, I'm glad it functions well, but I didn't program it like that. We have them on radar. We have them on radar now. It's as if
only
we have...
on your... on the silencer or something?
No.
Oh.
That's what's strange about it.
Yeah. Then I don't know.
Jammer did not hit.
Yeah, please do continue denying Jammer.
I mean, Entropy, sorry, not Jammer.
But if you deny Jammer. Yeah, me too. What the fuck is this air transport?
You motherfuckers? It is your doom. It is your doom.
This is a modified, right?
Nope. Normal.
What?
Tier 2.
It kills Interceptor? What? My mind is slightly blown now.
Wait till I get veterancy on it. Holy shit, I was not paying attention. God damn. I was micring my air unit, shit. Well, that sucks.
Power boost if you have, please, for pink. Power boost if you have.
Roger.
Thank you.
God damn, I'm so behind.
So are Wrath Issues now actually nerfed?
Normalized, yeah.
Well, they're all the same, but they're still nerfed compared to normal game, right?
Yeah. I think you're better off making mass converters if you can hold them without losing them, I mean.
Wait, can you also make mass converters or is it only player 7?
Player 7. Guys, I'm gonna need like 2 minutes pause.
Yes, what about I want teach Astrax? Do you have
what?
Need IO and teach for skill tree.
Yep, I'll share it.
I see, thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Ready?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
Spider coming. Be wary.
Roger, thank you. How do you know I'm afraid of spiders? Okay, so the fire beetles are cloaked, but I can still hit them. What's up with that?
Invisible bomb. Invisible bomb.
Yeah, but I can see them and I can hit them. So how is it invisible?
There's Aeon Tech also for you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh no no no, Jammer, you cannot have the wreck of Monkey Lord, sorry.
Why is it always me?
I mean Jammer, what's wrong with me? Yeah. It's Entropy. I'm just not used to Entropy playing anything else than player 3, so I'm shocked a bit.
Or maybe you're just assuming that Jammer is an evil motherfucker.
NG if you need.
Thank you.
Yep.
Get the Rex, guys.
Ah, Mizura kills satellites.
If you
what
need.
The fuck?
Apparently. What's the Skytrucker though, I think?
Sorry, what?
Like the Mizura. My satellite got killed by the Mizura.
By a Mizura? What the hell? Since when can a Mizura target satellites?
Sheriff and Engineers for those indeed.
Mm-hmm.
So guys, the island will not be spawning any units until it's captured, depending on who captures it. So there will not be raw megas coming until somebody captures it. Oh, Tech 2 Naval Factory, nice. Good job, Astrax. Switching to long range weapons. Boston coming. Basilisk on the right side. It's entered the water.
And the water.
That's all.
What?
The boss, Basilisk.
On the water.
On the right side.
He's moving this side.
Yep. I hate that. It is halfway, more than half dead. Excellent. I'm gonna have the Entebos turret ready for it. I've paused it. So when it surfaces, I'm gonna shoot it with the turret. Okay, firing at it. It will not be enough though.
Guys, I say about this.
I know. Don't worry. It's handled. Done.
Island is hostile to me?
Yes. It is. The left one isn't, the right one is.
Commander under attack.
I What difficulty are we playing on anyway?
26.
Isn't that easy mode?
It's... No.
Goddamn, finally. Shit. Zars, I'm coming.
Guys, build anti-nuke too, please. I am not loaded yet.
Right, getting upgrades. Okay, done with upgrading. Going in.
Jay, careful. He's here.
Commander under attack.
Move, move, move. Yes. Good.
Oh wow. Careful of teleports, guys. Shit, 3 ramparts, that's a lot. they're all hitting me.
Agamo, use your artillery on the gates. We still haven't killed those in the water.
Boss coming middle.
Under range.
We need to take out the three ramparts, guys.
Kill this ship.
I know.
Death land.
I'm teleporting on the left side.
You're losing right everything.
Oh shit. Navy in trouble.
Come on. Agamo, build PDs.
There's them already keep getting my build power when they get there.
All right, two of them dead. One remaining.
Didi, can you make, can you use main weapon for kill this shit?
I can, I was using it on boss before.
Uh-huh.
It's okay, it's gonna die soon. That was close, almost died.
On the right.
Astros, you on the attack.
And if he has an artillery.
More anti-air, please. Your anti-air is very low.
He has an artillery.
You're going to die.
Thank you.
Is everybody ignoring the fact that Entropy has an artillery?
Negative. Just can't do a lot about it at the moment.
Well, Naves is gonna fall then.
Shit.
Yeah, Artie.
You piece of cheese.
I'll keep doing it, I'll do it again.
Away. Yeah, should have teleported maybe.
This.
What is this? Why did you not die?
Yeah, should have teleported up.
Oh, just 17,000 reclaim.
Shit. That is not a small amount. So guys, we need to do something about his artillery.
Nah, it's fine.
It's fine. Problem is that while we're handling him, we're not handling the waves, so...
That does not look good.
What does that?
The game, the way my game is responding. I think I will get a crash soon.
Says entropy is behind. Entropy at zero. Entropy, are you
here? Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. Shit. So, can you click on Unix right now? Or is it frozen?
It's just not responding, and I think if I click on the game, it's going to throw an exception.
So when you alt-tab, do you have an unhandled or not?
Well, I play in windowed mode, so I don't need to alt-tab.
So, I don't know what happened then, if it's not an unhandled exception.
Yeah, well... pretty sure my game is dead. That sucks.
Yeah, the tart really pounded.
Good game, though.
Yeah, it was hard. Look at the Navy. They got hit pretty hard.
Well, I'm thinking you have this hotkey in the game that crashes player 7, and you used it to kill the RT.
Maybe.
Did assisting the Aurora Shield help?